Good morning, guys. So it is actually just about morning. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. It's day 27 of VEDA, and I figured, what the hell, let's start early. So, just wanted to say sorry that yesterday's video was late, but I was exporting it and I fell asleep. That's basically it. Someone suggested that I do a punishment. I'm not doing a freaking punishment. I've done 26 days of VEDA. That is punishment enough for some people. Out of all of the people that are doing VEDA, that I need to chat to, one other person has done it every day. Yeah. So, actually, two. So it's my friend Molly, look, it's Molly, and my friend Jaylin Johnston on his Jaylin Cognito channel. So, yeah, two people out of about five that were doing VEDA have stuck with it. So, I'm pretty happy. And just because a vlog was late doesn't mean I'm going to do a punishment. I ain't got time for that. But yeah, I fell asleep. Deal with it. Anyways, I'll vlog at you when it's proper, like, morning. Well, guys, it's about 1 o'clock. I'm heading to see Iron Man 2, which is on 2 o'clock. And I've just ran to the bus stop and got here. And it basically says there's two buses in 20 minutes. Nothing until then. Takes about 20-25 minutes getting to Brighton, so I'm going to be legging it through Brighton. Not going to go into any shops. I'm going to have to really peg it through and peg it into the shops and get my stuff for the cinema. I hate buses. So I figured I'm stuck here and waiting for the bus. I might as well vlog a bit more. I'll wait till these cars have gone past, because every time I start vlogging, cars appear and they make the audio crap. So, not knowing what the weather was going to be like today, I asked Siri. And Siri told me it wasn't going to be sunny. Well, look at this. Oh, Siri! You lied! It's sunny! Yeah. It took a bit of running, but I got to the cinema with 9 minutes to spare. First up, I apologise, it's windy. It's gone a bit cloudy. Iron Man 3 was amazing. I'll do a review either tonight or tomorrow. Yeah, loved it. So just walking slash jogging along the seafront to get a bit of exercise for the day. And I'm wearing my CTFXC hoodie and my phone. About 2 or 3 minutes ago, I was jogging, my phone flew out of my hoodie pocket, because the pockets on these hoodies are good, but they're not good enough if you're jogging. Not good enough to hold something, so, well, something like a phone, anyways. Yeah. Yeah, so all of a sudden I had to stop because my phone shot out of my pocket onto the floor and hit the mother freaking ground. Just got a really dirty look from someone. Hey, it's called vlogging. Look it up on the YouTubes. Yeah. So it shot out, hit the ground. I was like, oh, had to stop jogging. I was actually going at quite speed and my phone just shot out. Luckily, Mophie saved my ass. And my phone is absolutely fine. The case, I'll have a look. Maybe one tiny dent, not really noticeable. That is one of the most amazing things about Mophie cases. They are such good protection. Anyways, I'm going to do some more jogging and put this in my trouser pocket where they don't fall out, rather than my hoodie pocket. Yeah, back in a bit. So, rain happened. Glad I packed my hat. Yeah. So, it did rain, as you saw maybe in the last clip. I'm currently walking home. Just got some shopping that I needed. Didn't get to do any browsing of DVDs in Brighton because I went walking. I didn't jog much because It was warm at the time, it was sunny, and it was busy. I'm sorry about the wind, but whatever. Yeah, so heading home to watch Doctor Who. So guys, this is my VEDA vlogs, and I tell you guys what's going on sometimes. So, I'm an idiot. I went to the shops on the way home from Brighton. Went in, actually picked up some fajita sauce, because I wanted to make some more fajita today. And I forgot to get the chicken. So I've just watched Doctor Who. Was just about to go and make the fajitas, and I went, crap. It's a good thing the shop's open till 10. Looks like I'm going out again. Oh well. Well, that sucks. It said online when I googled it that the shop was open until 10 on Saturdays. Got to the shop, they close at 8. That's great. Guess I'm not having fajitas tonight. So it's funny how things turn out, guys. I was gonna do something for my dinner that wasn't fajitas because I don't have any chicken or any beef or anything. But I do have some ham, so I figured, what the hell, got to use that stuff up. Chopping it up and going to put it in some fajitas. I'm not going to show you all the fajitas today. One video of me making fajitas is enough, and this is just going to be a botched job today. I'll let you know how they turn out. So the fajitas turned out kind of okay, not too bad. Could have been a heck of a lot better if I'd remembered to actually get the chicken. But, oh well, it's just been one of those days today where I just feel like nothing's going right, but, oh well, everyone has them. I'm going to end the vlog here, guys, and edit this and get this video uploaded, because if I don't get them uploaded by midnight, you guys have a go at me. Yeah. So, yeah, that's that. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm going to do my Iron Man 3 movie review tomorrow as well, because I can't be bothered today. Yeah, so see you tomorrow, guys. Are you ready? Are you ready? Boosh!